go to the top, right? Oh, you see a car. Very good, yeah. Just don't use brakes, that's it. I'm your type. What? I'm in high gear. Why is it doing so well on engine braking? Like, did it just, like, get confused? Do a jump on these water bars. I would do it going uphill, not downhill though. You can hear it in action, the engine braking wanting to stop, but not stopping it. It's slowing down. There we go, did it. This in the KLX 250, this isn't bad. się w dół, co nie? My w górę. Co? My pojechaliśmy z powrotem w górę.
Ale my pojechaliśmy w dół.
Nie widziałem. Nie widzieliśmy cię. Okej, jedziemy.
No to dawajcie w dół, no.
Okej. Bro. They went down? Yes, it goes, bro. I hate to beat the crap out of my king quad, but I have to. Imagine it explodes right now. What if the tires just explode? Yo, what if the tire just exploded right now?
Tires don't. If they explode, you become dead.
Alright, come on, let's get out of here. Higher chance of crashing into there or whatever that is.
good though.
Oh, mud. Good for quads, bad for dirt bikes. Oh wow.
I wonder what's behind all those bumpers.
See, I can lift the wheel as well. It's possible, you gotta go. You can go around, you can definitely go around. Oh, he's doing it! Yes! Woo! Isn't that pretty nice? I can even go climb on some rocks in the water, but this is probably not worth driving through, I don't know. Awesome motors. Kodiak and Renegade. Ah, these people at the 1000s, rednecks doing crazy on it. They go crazy on their quads. They can do it, but I would recommend go taking that side. That side, that side. This side is shallow, but David's doing it, and he did it! Alright, alright, okay. Just about as deep as I'll go. I heard there's like a lot of good places here, like they're lakes. I heard that at the end there become there are some lakes. Oh, there's a swamp area. Like a big muddle. I'm not gonna do that. That looks like it's definitely with a snorkel people. But I heard that there's like lakes around. Might be a dead end. Or it isn't. Trail continues here. What's up, guys? What's up?
What's up?
I'm pretty sure that it's crossable. I'm gonna be in four-wheel drive just in case. This is definitely the riskiest mud hole I've ever gone through. It's gonna go very slow. It can just drop any moment. I don't know. Okay. Shit. Fuck. Why am I not in full drive? Yep. Too risky. That is pretty deep. I'm pretty sure my King Quad can definitely handle better, but it's not worth trying. It isn't worth it. I could have just easily sank my quad on that. Let's try it here. Doesn't look that bad, but four-wheel drive and low gear and all right, seems better. Oh fuck! Oh crap! Woo! I did it! Whoa! That was pretty deep.